Hey guys, welcome back. Today I will be talking about a humidifier that I have been using for a week now. But before that, let's talk about what is a humidifier and why you need it. Humidifiers are devices that add moisture to the air to prevent dryness that can cause irritation in many parts of the body. So if you have a dry skin, sinus congestion, headache, dry throat, nose irritation, dry cough, cracked lips, or allergies, then you should definitely consider to invest for a humidifier. So the one I use, it's called Levoit Oasis Mist. I will also put a link in the description of my video so you can check it out if you like. It has a 4.5 liter water tank and it can run with full tank up to 45 hours on low mist setting. It can cover up to 40 square meters, but make sure you keep the door closed because the level drops really fast. So let's see what it can. It has a nice touchscreen, which is nice. It has warm and cold mist in three levels: low, medium, and high. And the same in the warm mist: low, medium, and high, which corresponds three dots, as you can see here. On the low level, keeps the moist level around 40%. On medium level, it keeps around 50%, and on high level, it keeps around 60%. And of course, it comes by default max 60%, but this can be adjusted through the app. You have also the possibility to it in auto mode. In auto mode, the humidifier will continue detecting the humidity level in the room. By default, under 50%. It will allow the mist on the high level. If it's between 50 and 55%, will allow the mist in medium level. And if it's between 55 and 60%, will allow the mist in low level. And if it reaches over 60%, it will automatically stop and it will start again when it goes below 60%. But this is by default. However, after using it for a while, I would say 60% is too much. Therefore, I reduced it to 50% instead, which feels much comfortable in the room. It has a night light with three different colors, pink, green, and blue. So this you can activate it by pushing here. You can also turn off the display by pressing the mist for 3 seconds. And you can press anywhere and then the screen will come back. It has also aroma box that you can add few drop of essential oil, as you can see here. And the humidifier will automatically diffuse the aroma from the nozzle. It also has absorption pad, which is sitting just under the noise silencer, as you can see here. The mineral absorption pad helps to reduce mineral buildup inside the humidifier, especially on the heating element. There is no specific time mentioned when you can change the absorption pad, so keep an eye on it. To see when it starts getting stiff. This means it's time to replace it. It also has memory function. In case you unplug the power cable of your humidifier, it will remember your settings for mist level and Wi-Fi. Cool setting, I like that. The humidifier will automatically turn off when all of the water in the tank has been diffused. It will blink the icon on the display 10 times before it turns off. And if you have the app installed on your phone, it will notify you on the app. It has a Wi-Fi module that can connect to your home network, thereby you can control it from your phone from anywhere. All you need is to install the VE Sync app. Once you have the app, you can monitor the humidity level, set timers, schedules, and adjust the maximum degree of humidity in the room. You can also have third-party voice control, such as Alexa or Google Home, and turn on and off the night light. Even you turn off the device, you will be able to turn it on through the app, or it will be turned on or off based on the schedule setting through the app. You just don't plug out of the power cable. So looking into the advantages of this device, the first I would focus is low noise level, less than 26 dB when it's running in low setting. You almost don't hear it. It's perfect for a bedroom, so you don't get annoyed by the noise. The second, I would say the display can be turned off totally, so it's very useful for those who like to sleep in a room totally dark. The last one I liked it about it, it has LED light that can be used as a night light. And as a disadvantages, I would say, maybe I don't even think this is a real disadvantages, but it requires proper cleaning at least every 3 days. So, and if not cleaned properly, may spread bacteria and lead to illness. I guess most of the humidifiers also require that. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video will help you to make the right choice when you choose a humidifier. Looking forward to your comments. Thanks. Bye for now.